Oh, that's a king. That'll work. That will work. Nice.
All right, here we go. Headed out in Buffalo Harbor. I'm a glutton for punishment. We're going to see if we can't get into some kings. I have strictly king baits. If I get a coho here and there, it'll not be on purpose. We have legit two-footers out here, so we're going to see how this kingfisher does in two-footers. I'm looking on the horizon, and there are some big waves out there, so this should be an interesting day. It's a one-man crew, just me, myself, and I. And let's see how we do. Wish us luck. Beautiful day on Lake Michigan. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That'd be a big coho. Oh no! Damn it. That's on the spider line too, big fat coho. Damn it. Little tanker coho. It'll work. Little fatty. The one in the boat. Thought I had a mark up high. Big of a coho to flip in the boat, but we got him. We got him. All right, coho number two. That'll work. That will work. Nice. Nice. Another king. So what though? I don't have a lot of line on this reel. Probably the worst reel I could have hit. be a good kid.
Doing this by yourself.
Because I gotta get that net dialed in. That's the shittiest net job ever. I should not have got that fish. Should not have got that fish at all. But we got him. We got him. Got him. Easier with two people. I can tell you that one. That's what he be it. It's been my coho bait all day today. Smack my slider. That'll work. Buddy, calm it down. All right. What we got here? There we go, kids. Finally got king in the boat. It's not a big one. Or a 10 or 12 pounder. Definitely turning up. Ten and a half pounds. It'll work. It says 11.5, but I'll breathe out these waves. Out here in New Buffalo, ended up going 3 for 4. Very, very wavy out here today. 3-footers. But we made it happen. We got a few in the box. So tomorrow we're going to be hitting up the river again. So look for that video tomorrow. Thanks for watching.